Now let us see the support to neo-Lamarckism concept, that is his experiments. MacTaggart in 1938 tried to prove that learning is an acquired character that can be inherited. He did his experiments on rats. He devised a T-shaped tank. The tank had two exits. One exit was well lighted. In the terminal region of the exit, he devised an arrangement for giving electrical shock. The pathway to the other exit was kept dark. At the terminal point, a small piece of cheese was kept as a reward. MacTaggart dropped several rats into the tank. Many of the rats preferred lighted pathway to escape, and at the exit, they received the electric shock. Those rats that preferred dark way received the cheese. He repeated the trial several times. Gradually, many rats learned the correct route for escape. Subsequently, the rats were allowed to breed and the next generation developed. The same experiment was repeated in the second generation. According to MacTaggart, it was claimed that the number of mistakes committed gradually got reduced. The speed of learning increased from generation to generation. Thus, he concluded that learning is an acquired character. Later, workers found some technical mistakes in the work of MacTaggart. The same experiment, while repeated in other laboratories, failed to give similar results. Temperature-related changes in the body of mice was noted by F.B. Sommer in 1910. He reared one set of white mice in warmer temperature, that is between 20 to 30 degrees Celsius, and another set in cold conditions. He found that in warmer conditions, the mice developed larger ears and longer tails. He further claimed that these characters were inherited. Through similar works, claimed for inheritance of acquired characters were made by Lindsay, Geyer, Smith, and Camero. In all these works, while repeating, critics have found technical mistakes and rejected them outright. However, the controversy over inheritance of acquired character still continues. This theory of Lamarck, while he has not been disproved totally, it remains to be proved correct.